into service from the 5th of November. So why not pick up a timetable from our customer centre or visit our website?